All right, so we just built this new tenoning jig with the MICROJIG clamps and the MatchFit system. Cutting out some splines. Gonna be doing this little purple heart. Slides right in there perfectly. We're putting tape as stop blocks because we don't have the dado on this. So that how far we go on this side, I'm gonna put it on this side against this. It'll be the perfect width for our splines, which are like 3/8 inch purple heart.